deliver the child to our lord.
Yes. I will protect him.